After an election season like no other, your votes were cast, your voices were heard. Setting the path forward, Siouxland News brought you special election night coverage.
Now we're going to spend the next 35 minutes bringing you coverage of local and statewide races.
With live updates from Siouxland and Des Moines.
Jessica, give us a sense of what's happening there. Vivian, what's the mood there tonight?
All through election 2020, thank you for trusting Siouxland News.